For question 32, when we look at table 1 and we look at a solution with a pH 7, because the question mentions pH of 7.3, so we have to look at the closest one. We can see that metanil yellow has a color yellow, resorcin blue has a color blue, curcumin has a color yellow, and indigo carmine has a color blue. So the pattern goes yellow, blue, yellow, blue. In table 3, when you look at solution 3's data, you can see that metanil yellow is yellow, resorcin blue is red, unlike blue, which it was before. Curcumin is yellow and indigo carmine is blue. So everything is the same except resorcin blue, which means that the results of experiments 1 to 3 are not consistent with the claim that solution 3 has a pH of 7.3, because at a pH of 7, resorcin blue is usually blue. So the answer is no, because in solution 3, resorcin blue was red.